finish with a cute little thing called Yankee Doodle.